come back over here. Wait, where are the mouse? Am I not like... Oh, there we go. Yeah, I was getting worried I could see my mouse. Shit. Alright. He give me one? Oh my god, so we do not get any more of these. So we're gonna have to do her like hard mode without it. Okay, you. Oh crap, okay. That was bad. Oh man. I kinda wanna restart it. Okay. Alright, let's restart. Oh no. Oh, we got unseed aid. Oh, that was so close. Didn't have any loot to me. Oh, we did. We got one oil? What? Hey, you. Okay, we got a witch hub, but she doesn't. Oh, whoops. Oh, no. Get away. Stay away from me. Get away. Oh no. Get away from us. Alright. We'll stay locked on. Stay away from me. I feel like we were more aggressive last time. She's got that move. There we go, we knocked it out. Ow! Oh god, she's so strong. Keep unlocking off of her. Gonna do much for a dodge. Get some dodge out. Ow. Oh, we had the gold in the way. Ow, screw you. Ow. Oh. Alright, we died. Alright, we'll keep fighting another. I jumped out of that. Yeah, yeah. Oh, we're gonna have to wipe on this for ages. Oh, we didn't get an oil that time. No oil. Thank you. we gotta stop hitting A. Oh no. She did a special move on me. How? She's really whooping my butt. Damn! Oh, we got caught on that thing. We gotta jump as soon as we see that. She looks out butt. How? Yeah. Alright, let me turn my setup a little. Alright, we'll fight her a bunch more and then we'll continue on with the other one. Because I don't know when we're actually supposed to fight her. We would like to kill her though, that would be nice. Let's get her out of the way. Jump! Oh, we did it! Okay. Where should we hit it from behind? We did like a... No. Oh, we got greedy there. We don't want to hit it twice. Twice is like bad, it seems like. Hit each other then. Holy shit. Damn you, Lady Butterfly. Jump. Oh, shut up. She's so hard. I think she's worse than, even worse than the bloody dude on the thing. She is hard. How many little prayer beads do we have? Oh. Oh, we got our oil. Okay, we gotta remember to use these shuriken things when she's up in the air. She's gonna do a... Roar, you suck. I hate you. I should just jump in it. Maybe not. It's a pole. Ugh. You're not doing very good against the butterfly. Bro. Who's whooping our ass? I gotta stop. Fuck. I think she might be a bit out of our reach. Damn, Lady Hinata. Wrong button for that. Get away from me. Why does that always miss? Did you get untargeted? Bro, I dodged back from that. I wonder if I should kite around a pole. Oh my. I wish it would just stay locked on, like it doesn't unlock. Oh my. She went through the fucking pole. That's bullshit. Another oil. Change. What else was right stick? I jumped back from that. probably judge that at the last second. Where'd she go? Why did it? Okay. How do I just unbind it? Oh, here we go, unallocate. Okay, there we go. It still hit me? What was that? Get away from me, lady. Oh, see, why did we lose the lock on? So far away, what was that? Fuck you. What even was that? Wasn't even a move she has. What the fuck was that? Up. I didn't realize she landed right at me. Okay, I gotta rebind this stuff. now that I know it's not me clicking it. Okay, option. Getting oil. Are we full on oil by now? Okay. Get away from me. Get away from me with that. No. Okay, we finally got it to phase two. Oh my god, these butterflies are OP. They're so dead. They run away from butterflies. Sucks I'm kidding her when she does that. Oh, we got better that time. Oh, go away, I don't care. I hate talking to that dude. Maybe we should keep going though and come back. Is this thing said something about doing this when you had two bells? It's so annoying, this thing never hits. At the end though. Our health's are definitely not even. Oh bro, what was that? You suck, lady. I just don't think I have enough damage for her. Yeah. Okay, let's keep going. We'll come back to her and her annoying ass. Okay, travel. Okay, yeah, we need two more beads. I guess we went all over here. We did not go up there. So we got up there and I guess like over here. Actually, don't get anything for this. Okay, let's go see what was over here quickly. So we'll check over here. Four boss. Okay, nothing over here. Oh, I'm so glad this dude's dead. Just me, as he look funny color. Oh, if we get 1,000, we can get a gourd seed. Recovery charm in hand. We only have one of these. Okay, so we're gonna farm up some money because this will help us. Those eyes. This is what they're called, Sekiro? Tengu of Ashina, come Sekiro. If you need this, you're with me. Rat description. Can we kill it? Okay, we're gonna go kill a rat. What's this? That accursed Gaebu's corpse. Oh, finally. Okay. Thank you. So it's out there. This guy wants me to kill a rat, apparently. Wait, queen purse. No, I'll pop. Okay. All right, climb up. Okay, what do we got up here? Ooh, I seen a chest over there. Crabbeed. Oh shit! One more. Alright, what did that guy give us? Rat description. Temperature, short stature, wear bamboo hats. Ashina Castle Gate. This one takes us back here, doesn't it? To go to Castle Gate and kill everyone. And that lady whooped out Buck. Oh, that's where, okay. We clear out this area, that dude will reward us. Oh crap! Okay. Oh my god, these guys throw poison? Oh my god, these dudes are hectic! Okay, run away. Okay, we're gonna have to rest. I was not expecting these dudes to just whoop out ass. I should have done the assassination thing I'm on. Oh, now there's more even up. Loaded. No. Okay. Who are you? Yeah, we killed him. Yeah, we got him. Oh, gunpowder, I need that. Yeah, this dude is very annoying. Oh, we knocked him down. Oh. Poison. Oh crap, run away. Why are you trying to poison me? I'm gonna use a pellet. I don't think this guy would have healed. Oh my gosh, he's down here. Oh my god, he just tried to poison me. Sneaky little guy. Oh my god, did he? Okay, he's getting weaker. Just run around until he does that again. Blocks it with this little shield. No, he poisoned me. That poison does a lot of damage. Come on, do your little... do the thing! Oh my god, we missed it. Oh no, and I fell. Wait, when did he poison me? I'm gonna die. To poison. Oh, I can resurrect. I still have my resurrect. Okay, he's not. He doesn't know I'm back. We're gonna go in for the assassinate. Die, you! Okay. Go see if these were the rats. There's three of them and they were very annoying. There's more where I think we might be screwed. Okay, talk to him.
Oh!
Oh.
これはアシナ竜じゃ。
アシナブレード。
でもただ戦ネズミ狩りに。
Where's the little...Where's our rest thing? Okay. Holy crap, when did we get all these? Oh my god, the grappling hook attack. That's that thing I got right. A requirement for that other boss we fought. Lol. Ichimochi? Oh my god, look at all these skills we can get now. Holy crap, it's a whole new game. We want to get both of these, I feel, because they're both one. Chasing size, grappling hook attack, whatever that thing is. Okay, let's rest. Alright, okay, I'm back. I had some donuts. I was going nuts for donuts. We rested, didn't we? Yeah. Get out of here, you. Okay, this time we don't fight the rats. Yeah, all of you die. Oh, these guys don't give us much XP, do they? Okay, we have two choices. There is a big dude up here. I kind of just want to... Oh! Fudge and Knuckles! I did not realize there was two of them. Alright, run away. Never mind. Run away. Look at this hammer. Hello, you. See ya. Bye. Oh, crap. I was going to say he doesn't know where we were. Oh, let me out. Got him! They give nice XP, those dudes. Hey, there was a ledge somewhere, wasn't there? Where was that ledge? This way. Alright, let's see what's over here. Like coin purse. Oh, maybe I should open our coin purses. We're really planning to use that thing in battle, I know, but do we have a choice? And it's mad, doesn't discriminate between friend. Oh, we're fighting another. There. You got everything around him? Oh, iron scrap. Okay, so we came from up there. We'll just take the tiniest little peek. Thank you. dudes coming. He's like, what was that? Hello. Okay, I'm running. Oh no! We're gonna lose my level. Shit. What the fuck is that thing? Holy crap. Okay, animal. Holy shit. Hit it with the thing. Oh my god, it desecrated me. It won't even let up. No. No. All right. I wasn't expecting that thing. Oh no, we got another rot. Oh, we still have level one somehow though. Okay, we'll take that one. Okay, let's open up my coin purses. Heavy coin purse. Okay, that gave me 500. I only open one. Okay, we got enough for the god seed. God seed. Okay. No. Collect God sample? Let's not sell that. Okay, go back to base. No, it's not what we wanted to do. Yes. I believe so. Okay. Don't have any god seeds. a fence? No. Oh, we don't have the money. Oh, this would be good for the other dude. Need the tiniest bit more. Oh, we're gonna have to go kill something and come back. Damn it. We have a 9% chance for unseen aid. Oof. Okay. It's the dudes. I guess we just go back there. Not there. Man, what was that thing? Raging Bull. So I feel like if we get behind it, it's like the horse. I just gotta try and... Oh yeah, there we go. We got 4 gourds now at least. Yeah. 70, I need 200. Oh, I fucked up so bad. Okay, see ya. Oh, we just have enough. Okay, let's go back. Yeah, we don't have much of a level, do we? Let's not fight them again. They were hard. Okay, travel. Now we gotta fight this thing. No. I feel like this thing was easier than the other chick. It just doesn't give you a chance to use the little pot thing. Upgrade. Tier 3 information now unlocked. What? Oh, did I flame vent it? Whoops, I was supposed to firecracker it as well. Spring loaded firecracker. Okay. Okay, so this is what we were supposed to use. Travel. Hopefully it works. The other one doesn't really work against that boss chick. Use against enemies in the air. Misses every time. If we can kill this though, hopefully we can take on the chick pretty soon then. Oh, okay. It's time we fight Raging Bull. The question is, can we skip fast all of this? We kinda- oh, what's that over there? We can skip past it all. Oh my god. Oh, do we lose half our health for that? Oh my god. Oh, I get it. It's a trick. We're supposed to go around. Okay. Hopefully this is not a fall-in rot. It feels like every boss has a rot. Okay, sword dude, get out of here. Oh no, it hit me as I jumped up here. Oh. Oh. Okay, that's where I go. Let's go rest. We just gotta find the path to the bull where we don't fight. Man, I hate that there's no respawn things right before the bosses. Oh shit, I forgot about that too. You suck. I hate you so bad. I'm gonna kill him again. Damn it! I just wanna be full health while I fight the bull. There's a raging Cajun bull up there. Okay, die. Die, die, die. Now we know why this part's here. Does the bull kill them, or do I have to kill them? They attack him. Oh my god, the dude with the spear attacked me. Oh my god. Kill. Get up. Oh, it got me. Oh, fuck. What the hell did this thing set it on? I must have hit the wrong button. No! Shit, I missed it. I gotta be close. Come on, Blazing Bull. Just die. I got caught on it. Get up, get up. Oh, I have no god seeds left. Making mistakes, I'm panicking. Oh, we got it. Yes, we did it. Rare bead. Oh, yeah. Shinobi Medicine rank 2. Oh, it increases healing effects. Oh, hell yeah. Oh, I was gonna say, what just angered on me? I'm running over here. Oh, no way. I don't wanna fight these dudes. I'm running. Stuff down there. I feel like we want to go rest though. Okay. Okay, people are mad at us. Let's go back. Okay, what do we got? We don't have skills. Yes. Yeah. Okay, so we need a memory. We didn't get a memory from the ball. So I have to look up exactly what Unseen Aid does. This stagnation in your blood. Dragon's blood droplet. Oh. Okay. From a sculptor's idol. Chances, okay. I don't think we want to use that yet. Alright, let's see what we got. Spinning shuriken. We need a lot of iron. How the hell do I get that? Right. I don't think I want to do that. Okay, so we... I don't know if... What unseen... If that reduces our XP gain. Yeah. Oh, I went chasing Slice. I don't want that. Sounds badass. Nightjar Clan. Fang and Blade. Ooh. I wonder if the blue ones are good. I feel like the blue ones are pretty good. Just try and get those. This one will be nice too though, that 5-1. Shadow Rush. So that's cool. Ah! Oh, yeah, I know I don't need credits. I might have to call it here. It's already late. And I gotta get up for work tomorrow early. So I can't play for too long. Oh, I'm happy we got a bus down, though. I was scared of that raging bull. We did it. He only killed us once. Yeah. Why is that dude hasn't given us any more training, either? Loaded shuriken, flame vent. guess we keep that one on for now. It seems like these things come back pretty quick too. Because I used the cracker a bunch and I'm already at 16. So I have to start using it more. Because that thing really helped with that ball. Oh, okay. We'll leave it here. I still want to play, but I have to go to work. It's so sad. I have to try and fight that lady again too. We do have more HP now. And more bell. What is it? More gourd? So I have a whole extra heal and more HP to lose. Which, oh yeah, if we do this thing up, the gourd will heal more too, won't it? This thing. No, where was it? Did we get this? I did get this. I wasted points on that. Mainly because we didn't have all this shit though. This, we want that. I could do that, and then we could just try and get this before we try and fight another boss. It doesn't make the medicine taste any better. I feel like the gold healing is OP. And then we might even get one more. Ooh. This one would be nice too. What if you got whirling slash, which I'm guessing isn't very good. One ends with Shadow Rush. If we get six, we could literally get it. Alright, I'll stop. Start laying around. I will look up the Unseen Energy for next time. And then I can, we can see. We have a lot more health now. We got those prayer beads there. We're rocking it. Alright, I will see you next time.